but that was.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha and I hope you guys are enjoying the series. So today is day 3 of the series and I'm going to post this entire week as like I promised. And yeah, I don't have much to say, you read the title. If you know me at all, skincare DIY scares the shit out of me. I am really really scared it and I always ask people to stay away from it. So yeah, so today we are going to react to skincare TikTok videos and TikTok skincare videos, skincare, whatever, TikTok videos which are skincare tips, people are giving tips and all. So yeah, let's get, no, yeah, we're going to do a mukbang with my what villain today. So yeah, let's get into the video. If you're a skincare DIY believer, preacher, then please exit this video. Do not watch it. You're going to get offended. Yeah, so there are a couple of videos you sent. There's a couple of videos I also got. Let's get started. Okay, that was fine, I guess. Like for, you know, to begin with, at least she's like, I don't think it's strong. I talk so strongly about ingredients of skincare on my YouTube as much as I talk on Instagram. Because I think people kind of take out of context when I talk on YouTube because they just see one video or something like that. And on YouTube, you know, it's like a story thing and a lot of people follow. At least it makes sense to me. So yeah, if you know me at all, I hate coffee. I hate coffee. Like coffee which you get it at house to scrub and all. But yeah, that's why I guess she used like, you know, grounded coffee. Like she didn't use that rough coffee. She used honey and she used rose water. I guess that was a pretty decent video, thank God for starting. It was pretty decent, at least not so scary. Caffeine is really good to, you know, debuff your face. That is always there. Caffeine is there in a lot of eye creams. So yeah, but please don't use coffee to scrub. This is fine. It's okay, it's fine. Now, next. Alright. Home remedy for hair growth. Okay, now I cannot add music to a lot of the videos I'm going to watch or I do anything because copyright. So yeah, what just happened? She literally just made a tadka, dude. Why would she put dal? Okay, I understand. Curry leaves are good for your hair. Like, at least, you know, all these things, skincare DIYs, that problem I have it. I literally don't even trust dermatologists. Like, not, I trust dermatologists, but like, even the products which are made for face, like especially are made for face, kind of don't work for your face at some time. Like, you know, few products don't work too, and despite all the chemical formulation and everything of the balance and everything. And imagine the problem I have with skincare DIYs, like you don't even know the quantity, you don't know what you're putting on your, it's a lot in my head. It's really a lot going on in my head. But why would you put dal? I understand curry leaves are really good. Curry leaves are really good for to not get gray hair, but eat it, don't apply it. Like, maybe apply it but eat it as well. Onion, yeah, good for hair growth, but why dal? That literally looks like a tadka, dude. I mean, I would not apply that on my hair. I swear I didn't watch these videos at all. You sent the link, I opened, I just saved it, like, and I didn't see the video. I swear I didn't see the video at all. This is a skincare lightening. I'll tell you one thing, you know, I'll tell you the truth that everybody had to speak. Like, obviously it's true down there. But if you want to sell something in India, if you just put the name of skin lightening in it, it is sold. It is sold. People are so obsessed with skin lightening, so obsessed. And it's a marketing thing for everybody. That's the reason so many DIY people literally use this one key point of insecurity of what you have and are making business out of it. And can you imagine how sad that is? Like, it is extremely, extremely sad. It's very bad. See, such kind of people, you know, skin, there's literally nothing which is going to lighten your skin. Please get that into your head. nothing on this world is going to lighten your skin. It's just going to give you, if it does, it's all has to give some side effects to your skin because you're born with a certain melanin content in your body. And such people take that advantage, and everybody, do you know how famous DIY is now? Because everybody knows that when they put a title of skin lightening or something, it is going to get viral because every freaking person wants to get light. Did you ever see me do? I could definitely do something like this and just tell this light in your skin, and I would get viral. I would get a huge number of views. And I know, like when I make content, you see my Instagram, right? I could have easily done something for skin lightening or some DIY just to get the views, but that is not me. Please don't believe such people. Skin lightening is literally a market. It's a huge market, and people are using that to become famous. I already gave so much bashing before even seeing the lightning video. Let's go.
अच्छा लड़के लड़कियां अपने रंग को गोरा करने के लिए ब्लीच लगाते हैं मार्केट से या खरीद के. मैं आपको सीरियसली बता रही हूँ, प्लीज ब्लीच का प्रयोग मत करें, क्योंकि ब्लीच आगे जाकर आपकी स्किन को जितना ज्यादा यूज करोगे स्किन सेंसिटिव हो जाएगी, स्किन को जला देगी. तो आपको नेचुरल ब्लीच बता रही हूँ, उसमें कोई केमिकल नहीं है, स्किन को नुकसान नहीं मिलेगी. आपने क्या करना, आधा आलू ले लीजिए छिलके समेत धो के, और आधा टमाटर और थोड़ा सा इतना टुकड़ा पपीते का ले लीजिए. इन तीनों को गूदा बना लीजिए, मतलब पीस लीजिए, मिक्सी में फेंट लीजिए, कोई छानना वाना नहीं है. उसके बाद इसमें मिल्क पाउडर डालिए, दूध खुश्क जो आता है ना वो नेस्ले वगैरह का, मिल्क पाउडर के साथ इसको मिक्स कर लीजिए, बीट करो फैटो, और उसके बाद उसको ब्लीच की तरह अपने फेस पे लगाओ, आधे घंटे बाद धो लेना, और मुझे फिर कमेंट करके जरूर बताना कि पहली बार में कितना बढ़िया, ब्लीच से भी ज्यादा बढ़िया निखार आएगा. और ये रिक्वेस्ट मुझसे इंस्टाग्राम जे सुपर डॉट कॉम पे कर दी, आपकी रिक्वेस्ट पूरी कर दी. हो सकता है अगली रिक्वेस्ट आपकी हो तो मुझे इंस्टाग्राम जे सुपर डॉट कॉम पे जरूर फॉलो करें.
अ गाय रिक्वेस्टेड फॉर द वीडियो. I don't have anything to say. Don't use bleach, dude. Don't use bleach at all. Don't use anything to lighten your skin. I feel bad because these have become such selling points for companies and for such people to just become viral. It's sad. And it's sad that they're okay doing it as well. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm not the one to say. Moving on. I cannot fathom skincare. We are still in the third video. We are going to get through this. Making my heart strong.
ब्यूटी पार्लर बंद है, बस स्किन व्हाइटनिंग ब्राइटनिंग फेशियल करो ना यार, क्यों नहीं कर रहे, गोरे हो जाओगे भाई, अच्छी तो है, स्किन क्लीन हो जाएगी. देखो यार तुम्हें उसके लिए क्या करना है, एक चम्मच राइस फ्लोर चावल का आटा, एक चम्मच हनी, एक चौथाई चम्मच आलमंड ऑयल और दो चम्मच पोटेटो, वो बिल्कुल घिस के उसका जूस निकल आएगा, वो करो यार. नेचुरोपैथी की किताब में सबसे ऊपर का फॉर्मूला, लोग मेरे पे भरोसा करते हैं इसलिए मैं भरोसे से ही बता रहा हूँ, ये नंबर मजाक नहीं है जो आया है यहाँ पे. जब क्लिक करोगे ना फर्स्ट ऑप्शन पूछ सकते हो, इवन जो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन पे भी नंबर आएगा, ये भी नंबर मजाक नहीं है जो.
The guy has a million followers. You're
seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
First of all, keeping aside the ingredients, let's talk about him. Did you just see the way he just narrated the whole thing? It's like, aap ye karna hai, to ye kar lo, wo kar lo, wal, wal, wal. I cannot even talk that. So it's literally like he's not even, he's not giving skincare tips. It's like he's giving like the telecom marketing things which are there in the TV you get after, like nothing, when nothing is on, you just get these ads. Ki ye le lo, wo kar lo, wo kar lo. This is exactly that. And I kind of get it now. The girl who sent this to me was like, please, he thinks too much of himself, so please roast him. I'm like, what could be that? Now I get it. That.
स्किन व्हाइटनिंग करनी है, कलर फेयर करना है, सिर्फ तीन चीजें चाहिए, वो है हल्दी, हनी और लेमन जूस. इन तीनों को अच्छी तरह पेस्ट बना लो और हफ्ते में 3 से 4 बार अप्लाई करो, और अब देखो कि धीरे धीरे आपका जो रंग है वो फेयर होने लग जाएगा. बहुत ज्यादा स्किन डल है, टैन है, ब्लैक स्पॉट्स हैं, सब क्लियर होने लग जाएंगे. हफ्ते में 3 बार यूज करो 1 महीने तक, और देखो रिजल्ट कितने अच्छे मिलते हैं.
Lemon juice is my worst nightmare. Don't use lemon. How many times do I tell you? ये एक तो skin lightening के नाम पे, I'm getting frustrated now. Now I'm done giving bashing about skin lightening. People are not going to change. You know, people actually think, oh, people are not using lightening things now. You would be surprised how many people want. Like maybe 5% of India changed. Like, you know, they want, don't want, to be fair. But still 95% still want fair skin. It's awful, I know. But It is what it is, and but at least stay away from lemon. It's not. I'll tell you one story, dude. I don't want this video to be long, but I cannot stop. So the thing is, there was this girl actually. She called me and she was like, "I really need your help." Like, what happened? She like some girl advised her to apply lemon juice on her. Like everybody deeper skin tone, medium skin and tan skin tone. I have done some color and discoloration around the mouth, and it's very common. It's not lips around the mouth. So she wanted to get rid of it. Okay, pretty good. But madam wanted to do skincare DIY, so she applied lemon on her face. She applied direct lemon juice on her face for like 7 days, and then literally, I wish I could have her picture here. I can't, obviously. So literally, the entire upper lip of her like turned black, like literally black. Once this happened, she got freaked out, and again she asked this like same person, I think so, okay, you know, this is what happened. And then they said apply coconut oil. I don't know what to say. Coconut oil is one more big nightmare. Coconut oil is so comedogenic. So comedogenic. The common rate is 4 or 5 of coconut oil. Stay away, sir. Like, please stay away. Don't listen to that chick. Don't do anything. Leave your skin for some time. Let it calm down a bit. And then you can do something to life. Like, you know, use a very gentle face wash, moisturizer, and sunscreen for just now. You know, give it a 10-day gap to, like, settle down or something, and then you can go with some chemical peel or something, then so that, you know, you can get rid of the discoloration. So don't listen to such people. Lemon though is I'll die. It's nothing. It is not vitamin C. Sorry, it is very, very acidic. Stay away or I'll go in to haunt you. Hold on, what did she do? Peeled the almonds, added milk, added honey. Did she grind the almonds? I don't have anything to say. Don't use it. Almonds are too rough for your skin. Not good at all. Don't use almonds. Don't. Just don't. What did she add? She's not even saying what she added, dude. What is there in the cup? Hello? I know the one she put honey. Again, lemon. Oh my god. I'm tired. I cannot with lemon.
So I came up with 3 lip scrubs which I made at home, and I've been using these scrubs for past 1 month now, and I really like my lips. So I thought, why not just make a video and see if you guys like it as well. Continue watching for this recipe.
Chocolate lip scrub. Sugar, olive oil. Oh, that was only one lip scrub. I guess there's another video for second lip scrub. Coffee lip scrub. There's only 1 minute, right? On TikTok, probably she has one more video. The first one is pretty good, dude. I love the scrub. I mean, you can definitely do that. Don't use it on your face. No, use it on your lips. Pretty good. Even I sometimes use, like, I just use ghee and sugar to just scrub my lips if I want to. And only on the lips, not on your face. Again, not on your face. Okay, not bad. She's really sad with her skin, so she wants to do something about it. So she... these people are not even telling what they're using. What is that? Is it tomato or orange? Yeah, it's tomato. Lemon. What good did that do? What good did that tissue do, first of all? Lemon. I wish I could ban lemon for skin. I don't think we can, but I wish we could ban lemons for skin. Oh, somebody's in a salon.
Hi friends, आज मैं आपके लिए लेकर आई हूँ बिल्कुल नया स्किन केयर टिप्स जो आपके चेहरे के दाग धब्बे पिंपल्स स्कैब्स सारे कुछ रिमूव कर देगा सिर्फ 10 मिनट्स में. तो ये मैंने लिया टूथपेस्ट जिसे हम दांत साफ लिया टूथपेस्ट जिसे हम दांत साफ करते लेकिन आज स्किन साफ करेंगे. इसके बाद हमने लिया नींबू और नींबू का रस इसमें
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
मिक्स करना है सूटकेस के साथ तो ये मैंने नींबू का रस निकाल रखा है इसे मैं मिक्स कर रही हूँ मैंने ये कॉफी पाउडर इसे 1:1 रेशियो में पेस्ट के साथ मिक्स करना है और ये मैंने बना लिया पेस्ट बिल्कुल स्मूथ वाला और नींबू का ये बीज इसे निकाल देना इसे भी अप्लाई मत कर दीजिएगा पूरे फेस पे अप्लाई कर ले बिल्कुल हल्के हाथों से रिजल्ट बिल्कुल इनका स्किन गोल्ड के जैसा चमक रहा है पसंद आए तो लाइक कमेंट शेयर
दैट्स लिटरली जस्ट हल्दी गोल्ड लाइक येलो ओह माय गॉड टूथपेस्ट आई नीड टू टॉक अबाउट टूथपेस्ट I know you use, I know a lot of you use toothpaste. Don't use, dude. Toothpaste has worst ingredient. Toothpaste has SLS, toothpaste has a cavity, anti-cavity ingredient. Toothpaste is the worst thing. I don't remember right at the back the ingredients I saw and I was like horrified with why. She's in a salon, dude. I mean, please don't go to a salon. Like, please don't. If you want to get applied toothpaste on your face, then you want to. Matlab, you might... Oh, I didn't expect this, but I guess this is probably the worst thing till now. Toothpaste, lemon, really? Does she even know how that's going to react? Does she know the chemical formula? Does she know how the products are going to... My God, dude, my God. This is probably the worst thing.
I don't forget, I have so many tips for you. Follow me, I don't have money. I was saving you so much money. And yes, I will comment on my next video, which chashma I will wear, this comment.
My God. Don't do a tips. Don't take a tips. I feel people who follow such people are more dumb. That's the reason they follow, because they don't know shit. If you ever used Colgate, then comment below. I want to know. Because I know a lot of you guys do. I know that. Okay, the last one. This is Ordinary. Which one this is? AHA plus BHA. I love this product, but let's see what they're doing with this. Wanted to share my thoughts since I'm almost done with mine. I shook the bottle before this actual product on the bottom. I mean, yeah, why did you guys send me this video? Yeah, that's like pretty decent. I love chemical exfoliants. I love chemical exfoliants. And that's something I use it like every 15 days. I love it. It's really good. It's not only just for fading scars. It's really good to just, you know, remove dead skin off your face. Give that very healthy, nice skin. So yeah, that's it. Just because you're in quarantine and people are posting all sorts of DIYs, I don't know, for views maybe, I don't know. So because everybody knows these are like the points which people really search for. So yeah, don't be a fool. Don't believe what people show you. Don't do anything random. It's going to have some side effects to your face. And yeah, all the formulations and pharmaceuticals are there for a reason. Like people, if they can just like slap on anything which they have at their home, then what is the point? Like, see, people argue with me like, my grandmother did. We are not in the generation of your grandmother. We are not in the generation. Like, people back then had kids when they were 15, like not 15, 20, 22. We are not getting married or having children until 30. So our hormones are completely different. Our body works are completely different. You cannot compare you with your mother or your grandmother. It's never really going to be similar. So that's something, a common point I wanted to point out. Because, and even the climatic conditions, the lifestyle, everything is extremely, extremely different. So yeah, don't fall for such things. It's not good. Lemon, I'll tell you a few things I am against too. Lemon, coconut oil, coffee, what was that? Colgate. Oh my God, Colgate is the things I can think right off the bat. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned something in this video. I want to do something fun, nice, but educative as well. And yeah, make sure to subscribe, ring the notification bell, like the video, comment. It would mean the world to me. And I'll see you guys tomorrow again. Bye.